their two-bag dress. Of mescaline, 5 sheets of high powered blotter acid, a salt shaker half full of cocaine, a whole galaxy of multicolored uppers, downers, screamers, laughers, also a quarter tequila, quarter rum, case of beer, pint of raw ether, 2 dozen emails. Not that we needed all that for the trip. Once you get locked into a serious drug addiction, the tendency is to push it as far as you can. We had 2 bags of grass. We had 2 bags of grass.
smoke marijuana?
Yes.
Do you smoke pot?
I've been smoking pot for about a year.
Have you found it addictive?
Oh, no. I go for months and months without smoking, and then I'll smoke a lot, maybe in a week.
Well, the argument is made that pot leads to the addiction to heroin or other narcotics. Have you found this to be so among the people that you know?
No, not at all.
Thank you. Thank you.